V poradí. Next to skate, representing Russia, Kseniia Akhanteva.
Well, a very
Valerii
experienced
Kolesov.
Team here. Fourth junior Grand Prix season, 18-year-old Kseniia Akhanteva, 20-year-old Valerii Kolesov. And they'll skate the short, the heart of glass.
Representing Russia, Kseniia Akhanteva and Valerii Kolesov.
Well, this is a very good team who has really improved their performance level, their choreography, their effort to work their choreography with the technical elements. I don't know whether that caused any of those small trips in this program because they're focusing on improving the performance or not. They'll be a bit disappointed with those two, with one stumble and a fall. Unexpected, but really appreciate the effort to not just go down the ice on the elements, also try to add some flavor to the performance itself. And here's the double axel at the top of the program. Good work for Kseniia to get that free leg out. And just lost a balance, but good recovery for Valerii. Just lost his balance, got back into it, comes down the ice for the triple twist. There it is. Hands all the way down. That went in at level two, so missing two features on that element. And now the throw to Osaka. Watch the free leg, watch the left leg of Kseniia. Watch it push back right now. Picks it up, pushes it back. So important to get that back quickly. It'll stabilize your weight right over top of your landing foot. And here's the pickup on the loop four And this is a level 4 lift at a 1+1.09. So good quality there. Total 6.19 points for that element. And you can just see a loss of balance right there for Kseniia. Just unexpected. Unusual. Good unison there on the change combination spin, level 4, with a plus GUA right at the end of the program. But just little mistakes, and get around to that last pose. Here it is. Not all smooth and easy, had to work their way through that. Good team, no question of that. Let's take a look at the scores for the short program. 58.20, so that'll put Kseniia and Valerii currently into second place. 58.